What if I told you Mother Teresa signed a deal with the devil? Sources say her standards for baptism were low. Anyone could get this holy water. Little T was a religious thought. She considered AIDS retribution for inappropriate sexual conduct. Safe to say the power of the boom boom was weak with this one. During the latter half of her life, she had a major crisis of faith. Shorty ain't even practiced what she preached. Tragic. Despite millions in donations, supplies at her charities were diminished. Shorty was inspired by Reaganomics at her latest confession. It was revealed that only 7% of donations were used to improve her clinics, instead allocating those funds to a lifetime supply of Louis Vuitton headscarves. Shorty had expensive tastes. A woman once claimed a painting of Mother Teresa cured her cancer, but the Corinthians queen was capping more than lids. Despicable.